I'm praying to the holy, righteous God, if you support killing innocent children, that is not the one true God. You cannot call yourself a Christian if you support ripping innocent baby boys and girls from the womb. If you want to be a Christian, you need to repent. Turn your life to Jesus. Turn away from this child killing. This is what they're representing at Planned Parenthood. Why not be
reconciled? Even our parents. We pray for those in the criminal justice system, from the prison to the prison warden, to our legislators who have to pass policy and make laws
that will make our criminal justice system more just.